click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends, today we'll learn how to create a Coke bottle in SOLIDWORKS using the surface modeling commands. So let's see. Now let's see how to create a Coke bottle using the surface modeling commands. So here we will be taking these dimensions to create the Coke bottle. Let's go in SOLIDWORKS. Now here select the front plane, click on the sketch option. Now we'll first draw one center line for given distance of 225. So select the center line and draw one center line of 255. Now we'll just create two center lines here at the given distance. So again, I will just take one center line. I will just assign the given distance. So go in the smart dimension, select the origin part, this point, and here the total distance will be 75 plus 16. That will be 91. I'll just undo that command. Now here, go again smart dimension. Here, take the distance as 54. Now, I will draw the given profile. So select the line. Here, draw the sketch as given. Here I will assign the given dimension, that is 10.5. Yeah. Again go in the smart dimension, this will be of 1. And distance from this point to this point will be of 16. I'll just drag this sketch inside. Just make this line upper horizontal. When the trim entities, I'll just trim this. Yeah, I'll just reduce this distance. Go in the smart dimension, select this point and this point, and take this distance as 14. We'll just use undo command. Yeah, go in the smart dimension, select this origin point and this, and now take your distance as 14. Here also take the distance as 1.5. Now we'll draw this arc of radius 90. For that, select the 3-point arc. Draw one arc of radius 90. We'll just draw this profile. So again, I will select 3-point arc and create one arc. Now just draw one straight line and draw the given shape. Again go in the smart dimension, select this center line, this line, and here take the distance of approx 33. I'll just drag this point here. go in the add relation. Just make this both arc tangential. Now this sketch is completed. I just draw this straight line. So again, select the line command. Draw one straight line. I will draw this profile. Now select the line command. Draw one inclined line. Just trim this arc. I will use the 3-point arc. Again use the 3-point arc. I will create the given shape. Now here the arc radius is given as 130. So I will again select the 3-point arc. And draw one arc of radius 130. Go in the smart dimension. The distance from this origin point to this given as 35. I'll just drag this point here. Go in the add relation. I will add relation in these two and make them tangential. Again, go in the add relation, select this arc and this, make them tangential. Now here I'll just draw a straight line first for the bottom's base. Yeah, take the dimension as 10. Now select the 3-point arc and we'll draw one arc of radius 25. So just enter the radius of 25. I'll just go in the smart dimension, or else I'll just first undo this error. I'll just drag this. Just go in the add relation, select this point, make them. Grid this relation, make them horizontal. It is creating the error, so I'll just undo the command. I'll just adjust this shape. Now we'll use the surface revolve command. We'll just exit this sketch. Go in the surface, select the revolve surface command. Select this center line. Click OK. Here basically the shape is not proper, so I'll just go in the edit sketch. I'll just change the shape. I'll just exit the sketch. Here also this distance is less, so I again go in the edit sketch, go in the smart dimension, just take this as 30, and just exit the sketch. Now it has created modular shape. Now we create some extrude cuts here that we have in the bottles. So let's see how to create the cut in the surface models. I will just select the top plane, click on the sketch, here select the current entities, select this edge, click OK. Now go in the line command. Just create this arc, again select the line command and same for this. Now just exit the sketch, go in the reference geometry, select the reference plane, select this point and this arc, click OK. Now select this plane, click on the sketch, make it normal too. Now we will select the spline command and draw one profile to create the cut. The profile is reversed, so I just trim this. Again select the spline command. Exit the sketch. Now we go in surface, select the swept surface option, select this and this path, click OK. The path is not properly created, so I'll just go in the sketch, click on edit sketch, make it normal too. Just drag it. Now just exit the sketch. Now go in this sketch, click on edit sketch, make it normal too. I'll just increase the size. I'll just draw one center line. Go in the smart dimension and assign the distance. Say I will take as 3. Go in the eye dilation. Select this point. Line point and make them symmetric. I'll just exit the sketch. I will check whether the profile is properly created. I will go in the trim surface, select the mutual, select this revolve body and this, go in the remove selection and select this. Click OK. It has not created proper cut, so I'll just delete this trim command. Again, we have to make some changes in the swap. Just go here. Just delete this coincide option. Go in the smart dimension, just assign the dimensions. Now here we will create profile like this only. Just exit the sketch. Now we will try whether the swept profile is creating or not. So select the swept surface. Now select this profile, this path. Now it has created properly, just click OK. Now we will go in the patterns option. So here select the circular pattern. Here we will select the bodies, because in future it will not select this. So we have to select the bodies here. From design tree, I will select the surface web body. Now here, select the direction for the pattern. So I will just select this circle. And then let the number of patterns be 8. Now go in the trim surface option, select the bottle and all these things. Now here all the patterns are selected. Just go in the remove selection option. I'll just clear this once, select once again. Now go in the remove selection options. Now we remove this inner portion first and this outer portion as well. So select one by one precisely. First trim the inside portion and then the outside portion like this. All the cuts are properly created. Just click OK. Like this, we can add cuts to our body. So, like this, you can add the cuts if you want anywhere. Suppose I want cuts on the bottom, so I'll just select the top plane again. Click on the sketch, make it normal too. Now here, select the 3-point arc. I will just draw an arc here. I'll just draw one straight line at both the ends. Now exit the sketch, go in the features, go on the reference geometry and select the plane, click this point and this arc, click OK. Now just go in the sketch and check whether it is proper tangential. So go in the add relation, just try to make them tangential. Same for here, go in the add relation, hit arc, line, medium tangent. Just reduce this arc size. Now just exit the sketch. Then go on this plane, click on the sketch. Select the spline option. I will create the profile for the cut. Just check whether the profile is correct. Now just exit the sketch. Go in surface, select the swept surface option. Select this and this arc. It is not properly created. So I'll just exit. We'll again go in this, make it normal too, and we'll just increase the size. Exit the sketch. Go in the swept surface. Select the profile path. Click OK. Again, this is merged. So I will go here. Just select the path and click on the edit sketch. Make it normal too. I'll just drag to outward. Go in the smart dimension, we'll try to assign the dimension. It's not taking dimension also properly, so we'll try to just adjust it randomly. And arc is proper. Now we'll just drag this line. It's creating over defined sketch. Basically, this step is most difficult to adjust, so just drag it precisely. I'll just exit the sketch. Now it has created properly. Now we'll go again in the circular pattern. Here, select the bodies, select this. Go in the direction, I just select this for the direction. And here, take the number of pattern as 6. Again, go in the trim surface option, select the bottom in this profiles. Go in the remove selection option, select this inside portion first and then the outside. Just click OK. Like this, you can create the cut profiles on the bottles. Like this, you can create a Coke bottle. If you want to add some appearance, you can add the appearance also. I'll just go in the plastics. Just take this and drop on this body. If you want to add some other appearance, you can. I will just take on some color appearance. Just take this green color. Like this, you can add appearance any if you want. Thank you friends for watching this video.